Everyone wants to stay young. Red lips for the face. Looking so young. Simple change is coming up from a weekday. Stay there for a year. Everyone wants to stay young. No one wants to go towards old age. Earlier, there were not much of treatments except for anti-aging creams, some anti-wrinkle botulinum toxin treatments, some fillers. Of late, there are many new treatments that have come. The most which I would really prefer and which I would really love to treat are two treatments. One is a Hyal therapy and one is thread lift. So with aging, everyone's skin loses the hydration. Some wrinkles keep coming up. The glow goes down. Dullness keeps coming up. So for that, what do? Yearly once, a single point solution called Hyal therapy. What is Hyal therapy? Everyone's skin has a natural hyaluronic acid gel content. More the hyaluronic acid gel content, you feel like touching that baby's skin repeatedly. Why? Because this is so smooth skin. Because the whole very high levels of hyaluronic acid gel is present in the young skins. More hyaluronic acid gel content, the fibers called collagen and elastin that actually loosens with the age. When you replace the hyaluronic acid gel content, obviously the collagen elastin fibers start tightening up. So that's a yearly once treatment. Apply local anesthesia, leave for some time, then take a Hyal syringe, open it in front of the patient, use something called Juvederm or Restylane, the world's renowned companies, safest ones. Yearly once, just give it painlessly all over the face or neck or even the wrinkling of the hands. And they just walk out within just few minutes. And you start seeing the changes coming up from a weekday. Anywhere you go after a month or 2 months, people will ask that person, what did you do? You're looking so young, so glowing, so shiny. Even the increase in the complexion. So that's a remarkable change without a side effect. That is called Hyal therapy, which I really love to do and I recommend. And it's a very small procedure. Many minimum bruising may be there for a day or two. Sometimes we don't see that also. The next most important treatment in anti-aging is thread lift. Everyone thinks, how can thread lift up the face or folds of the neck or a breast or a butt or a abdomen? Yes, a sagging area can be lifted, be it a face, nasolabial folds or some sagging over here or the neck or even the breast. Depending on that area, the thread should be selected. The thickness of the thread should be selected. We at Sriru, we routinely do thread lifts of the face and the breast. Face, neck, very oftenly done. Very simple procedure. A small local anesthetic, few drops of it is given over here. And we mark it to the level where from where we want the lift. So how do we take a lift? So from the points, we angulate it and with a needle, blunt needle, with a thread which has zigzag surfaces that passes underneath the skin to the mark point, and once the needle is out, the thread is anchored properly inside and pulled up. Once it is pulled up, the whole thread lifts the whole thing. It differs from the other area to the other side to the other side. That is a simple thread lift. It can be done to the face, or it can be to the neck also. So coming to the breast also, for the sagging breasts, there are heavy threads with which we go circumferentially from below and sidewards upwards from the nipple and we pull it up. Simple care should be taken after this procedure is, wherever we do a lift, we need to support it with a chin strap or a sports bra or a sports garment or a belt. And that is going to stay there for years. Yes, you do a thread lift now, you're going to become younger for another 8 to 10 years. But your aging is going to progress. For that, you're going to use some anti-aging creams, some marine collagen stuff and collagen increasing shots or drinks.